Heller tells 1010 Winds he highlights the people behind the businesses that give our city its flavor.
It's really important to me that the people who buy this book are actually going to visit these spots, because it's important to keep these places in business. A lot of these spots have been around for 20, 30, 50, in the case of one business in the book, 200 years, and I really want to see them stay around forever.
During the pandemic, Nico helped small businesses that were in danger of closing. In one case, a business was able to raise $50,000 in 24 hours, thanks to the power of nearly 1.5 million followers. That's New York Nico on Instagram. He's got real followers, unlike a lot of influencers who pay for them. You know the telltale sign when you see an influencer with a lot of followers post something and there's like 2 comments and it's like, wow, great content. Hello, hey, Wind News Time 1036.
This is crazy. Seriously? Jesus.
Yeah.
Hey, good morning. You're heading to the airport, right?
Yep. What is happening? Is it like a party today?
Yeah,
oh, so it's tonight.
Yeah, they're doing it tonight.
Gosh.
Not for me. I use Upside, the free app that gives you cash back.
No wonder everybody's dressed like a... You know? Looks like it was so busy, huh?
Yeah.